U.S. Ronald Reagan and Japanese warships conducted a joint exercise in the East China Sea. The exercise was aimed at improving interoperability between the two navies. The exercise also included a simulated air defense engagement. The U.S. Ronald Reagan is a Nimitz-class aircraft carrier. The Japanese warships included the Izumo and Tsukiga. The exercise took place in international waters.